teleserye and ng movie.
I feel very blessed, syempre, na ABS gives me these projects. Ito, we just finished shooting Eerie with Bea Alonzo and Charo.
Yes, madre ako.
Ano ako, para akong apprentice ni Mang Charo. Isa sa mga nuns in training niya. And it's very nice. I love the story. Directed by Mikhail Red. And it's funny kasi si Direk Mikhail, we actually worked together many years. Like, kami yung mga batang tumatakbo sa Kaleidoscope World video ni Papa. Because his dad was the one who directed that music video. So now, that's why parang... Yes, that's why... kaya parang tumang-tawa si Mikhail na nakatrabaho niya ako. Because nga, yung dads namin nakatrabaho ko. And he also directed one of my dad's movies on television, yung Kamada. Back in the 90s, in GMA, siya rin yung nag-direct mo. So,
yun. Sino na ba kwento rin yung movie?
Ah, very ano siya. It's a horror film. Set in the 90s. Bale sa isang kumbento ng mga madre. At parang siyang Catholic girls' school. So, yun. Maraming mga mangyayaring ano doon. In connection with Third Eye. And very exciting kasi it's Miss Bea Alonzo's first horror film. And that's why we're so excited. And of course, si Ma'am Charo, kasi ang sabi ni Ma'am Charo, the last horror film she did was... Yung pinakauna niyang...
18?
Yes. That was her last horror film. And now this is parang her comeback horror film. So, I mean, for Miss Bea and Ma'am Charo to do this project, it means... Ganun, ako, ganda-ganda ako sa story and talagang ano siya. Very, it's not the usual horror film. So, basta, naka-excite.
Kailan ito papalabas?
Hindi ko pa sure. At four siya. Ay, sorry. Hindi ko pa sure. Kailan daw lalabas ang Eerie?
Wala pang sinasabi.
But, yun, magkakasama sila doon mostly for 20 days straight. Tapos ako, mga naka-5 days akong shooting.
Saan?
Sa Angono Rizal.